Yeah, that's
good.
Right.
What?
I don't know.
What would you just read?
It's like when you go to read your own poetry, you get all choked up.
And I'll tell a story about an artist growing old. Some would try for fame and glory, others aren't so bold. Everyone and friends and family saying, hey, get a job. Why do you only do that only? Why are you so odd? We don't really like what you do. We don't think anyone ever will. It's a problem that you have, and this problem's made you ill. Listen up and I'll tell a story about an artist growing old. Some would try for fame and glory, others aren't so bold. The artist walks alone, someone says behind his back. He's got his gall to call himself that. He doesn't even know where he's at. The artist walks among the flowers, appreciating the sun. He does this all his waking hours, but is it really so wrong? They sit in front of their TVs, saying, hey, this is fun. And they laugh at the artist, saying he doesn't know how to have fun. The best things in life are truly free. Singing birds and laughing bees. You got me wrong, says he. The sun don't shine in your TV. Listen up and I'll tell a story about an artist growing old. Some would try for fame and glory, others aren't so bold. Everyone and friends and family saying, hey, get a job. Why do you only do that only? Why are you so odd? We don't really like what you do. We don't think anyone ever will. It's a problem that you have, and this problem's made you ill. Listen up and I'll tell a story about an artist growing old. Some would try for fame and glory, others just like to watch the world.